Hello kids, welcome to our class. Today we will learn paper board. Okay, so required materials are papers. See, I have taken a rectangular paper, a square paper and a sketch pen of blue color. So let's start. First you have to take the square paper, then fold it in a triangle like this. Okay, corner to corner. I'm showing again, this is a square paper and you have to fold from corner to corner and shape in a shape of a triangle. Put the triangle like this and fold it from here and mind it, both sides will be same. You have to fold the paper equally like this and press it neatly. Both sides will be the same, otherwise your board will not look nice. With the help of a fevi stick, have to paste the paper like this. Okay, and take a rectangular shape of paper. Then you have to paste the board on it. So you put fevi stick again here and press paper like this. Now I have to do the wavy effect of water. So take a blue sketch pen and do like this. This is the wave of the water. Like this. Okay, children. So, please do the board neatly and carefully, and you have to fold it very neatly. Okay, paste it on the paper and complete the scenery and send to your class teacher. Thank you, children.